established and that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.